Yesterday I was preparing a video from New Zealand, but accidentally I saw the final of the Chinese tournament between Johann Chua and Wu Kun Lin, and I decided to drop everything and focus on this without any delay. I'll just say this, guy is absolutely unbelievable. Someone might say that 3 mistakes in a match is a lot, and they've seen better matches. Okay, but what do you say to 9 runouts in a race to 13 and a few brilliant shots like this one? It reminds me a little bit a famous match between Koping Chung and Aloysius Yap. Let me know in the comments which tournament that was. I invite you to watch the highlight with music in the background and give it the thumbs up if you like it. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. After 8 minutes and 40 seconds of almost brilliant game, Johann is decided to play even better. Thank you.
好的，恭喜Johann Chua获得本。